All right, this is CCTV through a 4-inch check valve. That's after the check valve. This is front right side corner of property. Front side right corner of property. That's the right side of the door. And that's the check valve. And this is prior to hydrogening. Get a full inspection before hydrogening. Thank you very much. And at 45 feet in, that's a cast to clay connection. Okay, at approximately 50 feet in, seems to be roots on top of the pipe, 4-inch clay. So at about 185 feet, the camera goes completely underwater. I'm able to see a good visual. I don't know if that's the tie-in to this. Seems like a lot of paper in there in that section. As you see right there, goes completely underwater. Can't get a visual from there. 190 feet. Go ahead and pull back, hydrojet the line, see if I could get a visual at that area. Okay, at about 153 feet, that seems to be where it drops into the city connection or possibly easement, because there's a lot of water flowing. As you see, the camera dips in. It seems like that's the tie-in to the main sewer easement, possibly. So at 153 feet, there seems to be roots on top, and about 50 feet out, there's another section full of roots. I'm gonna go ahead and hydrojet the line and re-camera. Thank you.